They've got to try and compensate for giving Liquid so much room and time to work with, but Elige! That accuracy is so good! That high sensitivity, and he makes it look so easy as he flashes over his own flash! And Elige is an absolute animal right now, as Ventim will fall trying to pull back into the catwalk position. He stepped up in Cologne, and he's doing it now as Lekro's gonna fall! Four down, all at the hands of Young John. With bomb down, Twist shouldn't go far from this position, knowing he's gotta save it, and here it comes! All five from Elige.
Around the corner, he'll spot out the nade coming out, but oh, there we go, this tag's come down. FNX gonna be able to hit a few shots with no kill coming out. Carrigan drops him and Fallen, returns back on, takes a second as well, and the third, that's gonna be the quick scope there. Oh, the fourth, Fallen, what are you doing? You're not allowed to do this.
You got two massive kills, and Carrigan taking down Mixed while it's all on Tarik. He's gonna get one kill, and now up on the box, down towards, he doesn't have a kit picked up, and Kerrigan's right on the other side with the M4. If he misses a shot here, Tarik, that's gonna be it, he's gonna get it! Jump in, has to run and pick up the kit and falls back over. Does he get it? I think he is going to get it just in time.
It's going to be so close to kill. He's going to get a free op off of that more than likely too. There's a good shot from Simple though to shut out Fallen. Down to a 2v3 and another one from Simple. He's even got another player sitting back over here in the T-Rap. The nade is going to push him back, but on the repeat, Simple is just getting these kills back to back. Simple. And then he even gets the fourth one.
Was allowed to talk. I'm sure he would have probably said, that, you know, watch out for connector. Simple, what's going on? 3-1 taps with the USP because why not? And now it is a 1-2.
RPK is going to stay in Goose and keep himself pretty much concealed for the most part. Oh, the 5-7 comes down. It gets himself three kills. Kirby now has to challenge him out. The bomb's loose. It's going to be another one for RPK. He's shut down Astralis. They make money early and they're going to take it out of their pockets.
Would have been a chance for Fnatic, but
there's a chance here, you know. Still has a chance.
Against Device, you're dead right. He might. 37 seconds. Doesn't have to commit to this plant. They wanted to play it together. They wanted to concede the bomb plant. Twist has done well to find that first kill. He's going to buy even more time. Nade toward the tunnels. Thrown from Kerrigan from far to try and sell the fact that he's in that position, but he's actually rotated back to play with his teammate. Bomb's going to go down inside safe spot. And Twist immediately does turn his attention to where he last heard the sound cue. How aggressive does he want to go in this? He knows they're going to bust in together when they do. There's no utility aside from a Molotov. They haven't spotted him. He's isolated it. He's pulled this down. Twist, he could win the game right here. And Kerrigan spent a lot of ammo trying to find the kill. Twist has done it.
To stop this. And now we are going to see a bit more of a push for her. He's just buying his time, waiting for the right angle. Finally spots out the head, takes two as well. Kirby and his FX going to be dropping here on the T side. And now things are going swing heavily back in the favor of the SK side as they attempt to equalize it with this pistol round. Kerrigan, he has to go pretty massive here over towards short, but he needs a bit of a support from his teammates if he wants to go for this final defer. Because if he goes down, that's going to be it. But if they can at least trade it out, it's going to make it a little more doable for the Astralis side as they go in to re-grab this bomb. Dupree going to be the first to push in, gets spotted out. Headshot comes out. Kerrigan, he needs to be able to refrag this. He can't afford to back off because in a 4v2, it's going to make it so much harder with the flank coming out. At least a double peek in. Oh my god, it's going to be the ace. Five headshots.
Stan responds. Actually, Device takes a lot of damage from that Molotov that was tossed out on towards Long. He's at 11 HP, but it's all Nap now to hold this site. Sees the upshot, can't find the player. Though he's going to push in. Shuts down the bomb and instant flank onto the second one. Shuts down Device. All of a sudden, it's 2v3. They can't find Nap. Stan's here. Nap's going to push in. Dupree gets that kill, but it doesn't matter. Optic have won the round. And there go 13-9.
On the CT side, we have both Naplai and Rush, maybe a bit situated outside of the Ivy, and now we see the push. SK, they're going to be rushing straight up. Naplai able to hit that first shot, but his teammate has to join him in. He won't be able to do so, but Naplai is going to spray them down. That's how you can't.
Now they've got a chance back into this. This is full tilt. Liquid's going to take this back. I can't believe Olaf, the world's best player, makes a mistake like that. And Twist.
Oh, here we go.
All right, chances on. He pulls it back with the scout.
All right.
Well, not reloaded here, interestingly enough. Going to go into the 22. RPK a little bit low here. Device is on the site and they don't know it.
He stepped through there. He catches on towards RPK. Now the 1v1. Smith with an AWP. He needs to hit this one. We need to see some vintage Smiths, but no! It's going to be the same old, same old. Device finds him.
I knew what you were talking about. I just missed.
Cadê ele? Pra direita?
Direita. Ele morreu.
Come aí, boys.
City tower.
Torre. Heaven.
Yeah,
he was close inside.
Dois x1.
Ele tá no fundo aqui, tá marcando no fundo, pô. Pegar a bomba lá, velho.